Looks like the Joker's back at it again, old chum. Let's investigate.